That'll be cool. Yeah, thanks. I think I'm gonna go with this. Okay. Oh, Foot, you didn't have to concede, buddy. Foot, one day, like maybe next month, we'll do a duel to make up for it. I don't duel, as you know. I don't want to do it this month because, you know, we're trying to climb. But remind me sometime early next month. Oh, not like this, Cho. Not like this. Cho down. But Cho's coming back. Don't you worry. Cho's back. Welcome back, Cho. Excellent. Yeah, Cho loves walls. He does. He loves hiding behind walls. Yes. Don't worry, I got a little 4-4 wall here. And a Cho. Now every time somebody concedes, they'll be like, that was me. See that guy? That was me. And this was, Edward. This guy's name's Edward. Is this... Yes, hello. And then we're going to go with this. I'm going to hit that. We're going to hit this. We're going to drop. I want to say I want to draw, but I think I would like these two. Because it protects the Cho in a different way. If he destroys the Cho's... We get two of them. If he destroys this, I get two of them. Excellent. I'll take some of that. Downhill, eh? Let's protect the Cho at all costs. Give him some of that. We'll probably drop this next. Heal, draw. Drop another. I think I like this taunt better right now. Right. Goodbye away. To this. Shuffle two in there. Put this in the... I want to protect the Cho from crushing. So I'm going to go with... Taunt here and heal here. Yeah. It's like, what do you sacrifice? Oh, wow. Master's Call. Well, I've got... And get more of these guys, which could be pretty amazing. I'm liking how he's up to 10 cards. This is a good little game. Yeah, the only thing I have right now is a mug, Handsome Live. Mm-hmm. No, that's not it. That's the Super Mario mug. That's not mine, but that's mine. Well, it gets better, buddy. We're gonna Master's Call this. Mm-hmm. Oh, I guess we're not. Of course I'm not gonna get three of them, but whatever. I'm gonna take that. I like it. And then... Guy looks like he wants bananas. I want this right here. Out of my jungle. That looks like it could be cast almost soon. Not yet, but soon. Great. Oh, that one would be good. Yeah, it'll be handy. Not really, because Cho. Oh, this hunter's loving it. No, DD, the mug that I got is the Super Nintendo one. Yeah, but it does. We painted the wall like so the yellows aren't showing up as good as they were, but it's still like this is one of the two mugs. I don't have the other one down here, but it's see how it kind of it's kind of okay, not as good as it once was. McPancake 93, thank you for being amazing here 6 months in a row. We got a hidden pancake here. Why do we got all the pancakes here? Thank you.
Oh. Bam.
Monster's behind you. Excellent. Well, this guy looks like he likes bananas. Mm-hmm. He does look like he likes bananas. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's almost there, Grave Horror. It's almost there. Actually, Grave Horror could happen, but I'd have to kill something off.
Go away.
There we go. Oh, my hand is too short. How did that happen? I thought you were supposed to cast those. Yeah, you need better hand management. Oh boy, it's got charge. Oh wow, power and shield. Yeah. Excellent. I'm liking this Grave Horror, guys. Especially if I can get Grave Horrors for one, which will then equal zero. Like, you know? Like, every day we're shuffling. We got two of these guys out. We just shuffled two of those in there. We get circles now. Oh, never mind. We're getting... Our hand is chode. My hand is chode. Thanks for noticing. Okay. Let's go... Monsters behind you. And then we'll probably go on a little Lyra train here, guys.
Astounding.
Oh, it gets better, buddy. Actually, no Lyra train because I didn't make any room.
Nah.
Eight. Nine. I'm not going to give him an inner fire, don't you worry. I'll give him a circle. Actually, I might be able to make room. What am I thinking? This is what I'm thinking. There we go, we're shuffling now. We're only shuffling one. Oh, that was a good one. I liked it. Don't worry. I would like to see his old gin at least. Elixir, hope, awesome. Here we go, 11. He can take out my 712, which is not good. Oh, he's got bananas. Loves bananas, guys. He should save that for the respawn. Well, it goes back to his hand, right? Yeah. So he has to cast again, 5. So maybe... I still think he should save it for the respawn and then use his base on that. But what do I know? Uh-oh. Skilled. There we go. We got a little skill for later, guys. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Excellent. Oh, monster's behind you. He's popping my monsters. There we go. I think we're going to get some cauldron flowing. Oh, that's a great one. Your hand is chilled. Kit. Okay, we want to fill his hand because I don't want this thing going back to his hand. So what we want to do is we want to... Six. Mm-hmm. Seven.
Well played.
Yeah. Thank you. Here. I don't think I got enough. Eight. Nine. Ten. I do have enough. Nine. I don't like giving him this, but whatever. Oh, it gets better, buddy. There you go. Let's say I never gave you nothing. So that does not go back to the hand. It just got crushed. And he got another skilled. Ah, lovely. Breaking the game, guys. Breaking the game. Oh, chill down. And I'm full of... So I'm not getting that back. But I got some really nice cards. Okay, so Cho didn't respond, but I get a Cho over here thanks to this, guys. So Cho Show's not 100% over. Very close to over. Oh, boy. What did you get? I just hope this guy's got a Zul'jin. It would be amazing to see. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're not playing Surrender right now. Excellent. Now, why did he do that? Was he just trying to make room? What was this all about? Or is it just giving up? I don't know. Maybe I'll get a Zul'jin. Never mind. I was pretty excited to cast this to see what it was. Oh, hello, rank 8 for the first time ever this month. And in a while. There we go, brand new chest. Hello. As much as I want to put out the Jakari Enchanter, even if he uses both of these, what's this thing? Okay. He can deal 3 damage, so this is definitely dead. And so is that. But the nice thing is if he uses these two, then I can coin and then own the board with the Dreadlord. As long as he doesn't have something over 1 health here. Which it doesn't look like he does, so that's good news. Mm-hmm. Where you can find... You know what? You'd have to do it through... this, I think. There, that link. Because then what happens is it takes you to your webpage on your cell phone. Yeah. In chat there, Nova. And then you do it through the website, you know? Through Twitch. What did he chose? Oh boy, I got some stuff to AoE down today. Yes, I do. I don't want to pop this yet. Do not want to pop it yet. Because... I want to pop it on a turn where I can Jakari. Maybe next turn I'll portal the Jakar. Okay, here goes that. He pops it. He's got a couple of 4/4s, is it? Or 2/2s? 4/4s, I think. No, 2/2s. Ooh, he's got a lot of 2/2s. Mm-hmm. Okay. So why that? Because I'm trying to get to the point... Once again, I'm not popping that 7/7, but he can pop it with his... Pop the death rattles, and I got more 7/7s to deal with. But then we'll deal with them. Hopefully. We're going to get like an AoE of 4 anyways. It's not 7, but... Uh-oh. I'm dead. Yeah. Yeah, there goes this idea. Goodbye. Okay, I'm glad I got a defile. But what? So I got a 1, and then the respawns are 2. I need a 3 out there. There we go. He maybe will kill that. Probably. Oh, there we go. Hello there. Okay. Ping. Hit. Hit. He gets rid of one of them, maybe both of them. There goes one.
Where one falls, two shall sprout.
Okay. Mill for 4, kinda not. I think I'm just gonna go with this. And this. I know he can take out the one with the 1/1. If he saps, I'm in trouble. Okay, take out that, and then, but he got through. Interesting. He's making room. Oh boy. Oh, there goes the whole board. Goodbye. Mm-hmm. Two. So the only good news is I got a two out there, and I got a three. So next turn I can go with Defile and Gnome. Well, Gnome and then Defile. Yeah. If he's smart, he'll keep his last one back. 3, 4. But then there's the other two. Is he really going face? He must have lethal. No. Okay, he's got that. So that thing's not held back, which is good. Or, you know what? I can get rid of everything with this. And I'll fill his hand, though, with a bunch of stuff. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Because then that 4 turns into 5, which also destroys the 2/2s and should destroy the 1/1s. I should be able to clear with this. That's what I'm hoping. Oh, just wait. Do I have a 2? I don't have a 2 anymore.
Oh, yeah, 2.
1, 2, and then this is my 3. There's my 4. Here's my 5, which also gets rid of the new ones. And then we go with this, and we say goodbye. And then we fill his hand with 1/1s right now, and maybe one of those. 2. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Look at this. He's just filling it with garbage. 2, 3, and then these 2. 1, 2, 3, and then that. That's how you do it right there. Oh, yeah. That was glorious. Now he's got a bunch of 1/1s, but I think one of them... Oh, that one's a good one. That was still a great... That was still a great... I think he's got lethal, though. As much fun as that was, I don't know if he got a poison one or not. Anyways, I can go 4 and king. Gul'dan, hold it, hold it, hold it. What's died on my side? Both of my AoEs. Both of my AoEs. And my Void Lord. I think it's Gul'dan time. I don't know if he's got a poison here or not. He might have a rush poison. I think he might have one. It depends if it... There we go. If he has a rush poison, there's still a lot to go through here. He doesn't have a Sonya anymore. Yeah, that was a nice AoE, guys. Ooh, Prince. Let's see if he's got it. Like, whatever these two are. If he has one. Vial it up. Excellent. Wow, we got lots of twos out there. We need a Lord Godfrey turn to make this excellent. Yes, sir. Backstabbage. I can AoE for 2 next turn, which is kind of scary with so much stuff out. Just saying it is. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. I might need to go face. Okay, he needs lethal right now, but I'm also popping a bunch of 7/7s. I actually should have killed off my one, but I don't. Yeah, I could have. Anyways, that's a lot of 7/7s. What? Two? They're all. No, they weren't sleeping. Ah, they're awake. This is the end of my turn. Poison Rush. I might still have... There once was a man from Gilneas. Okay, let's see what he has, guys. Excellent. He should have actually killed this first, because there would have been one less 1/3. But we got 4 1/3s now to deal with. Which is 4 7/7s. Yes! Oh, what a good game that one was. That was great. A nice little turnaround too, eh? That was probably one of the best defiles in a while. Mm-hmm. It almost felt like a Lord Godfrey.
Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/Wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.